multiply this equation by 2, we are getting minus 10x plus 14y is equal to 4. So it means that this equation is dependent to this equation. So you just see over here, if we will bring it, if we will bring this 2 in this side, so then we will get minus 5x plus 7y minus 2 is equation number 1, multiplying 2. Then we are getting minus 10x plus 14y minus 4, it is equal to 0. It is equal to 0. So you just see here minus 10x plus 14y plus 4. So no, it will not come. So now here it is 10x plus 4y, 14y minus plus 4. It is also not. So here minus 10x plus 4. Not here. It is minus 14. So minus 10x plus 14 and then plus 4 is coming. So it is not. We will take common. Suppose that I am taking common minus. So 10x minus 14y plus 4 is equal to 0. So minus will be, vanish in this side. So it is 10x minus 14y plus 4 is equal to 0. So it is 10x, this equation, 10x minus 14y plus 4, it is equal to 0. So it means that D is the correct answer. So you, if the one of the linear equation is dependent to the other, it means that if you will multiply with the non-zero number of the given equation, you will get any non-zero number. So you will get the other. Only a little bit you will have to check the signs. If you will not take the sign minus, you will not get it. So that is why you will have to check each and every options very well, very carefully. Thank you. And it is, I think you are getting the answers. Now we are coming to question number 20. All are 1 marks question, for as per the pattern of CBSE board. First term, ab dekhiye yahan pe question number 20 solution I am doing. Question number 20 says that a letter of English alphabet is chosen at random. What is the probability that the letter of the word mathematics? So here mathematics, so yes, we count here event. The event will be letter of the word mathematics. So M I am writing here, M, then A, then T I am writing, then H. It is all right. Then E. It is all right. Then again M. So no need to write in this set. You cannot write M two times. Okay. So here we will have to write one letter one times only. So it is E. E. Then M is coming. No need to write. A is coming again, no need to write. T is coming again, no need to write. So I is also coming, so write I. And then C is coming, so C you can write. And S is also coming, so write S over here. So this, and in the English alphabet, total number of letters is 26, you know. So N E is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The total number of letters, which is the event of event, it is 8. So probability of the event of the letter of the word mathematics, 8 by 26. So just cancel here by 2. So you will get is 4 by 13. So this is the A. Option number A is the answer. So we will write. So now we are coming to the next type of question, of question number, question section B. Section B we will do it. See here, if the sum of the two numbers is 1215, SCF is 81, then the possible pair of possible number of pair of such numbers are. See question number 21. Answer. Let us suppose there are two numbers A and B, and their sum is equal to 1215, and SCF is given here. SCF है 81. रियल नंबर से ये क्वेश्चन है. तो इस तरह का कितना पेयर्स होगा, तो ये हम लोग को इसका निकालना है कि इसमें कितना पेयर्स होगा. तो इसको हम लोग निकालेंगे. सो यू जस्ट सी हियर, द सम ऑफ द टू नंबर्स आर गिवन, एंड हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एचसीएफ ऑफ question number 21. It is you see here the sum of the two numbers, the SCF of the two numbers is 81. So the number should be 81. Suppose that 81x plus 81y is equal to 1215, because this is the SCF, so SCF is the common factor, and x, y are some integers, positive integers belonging to the some integers, but positive integer or 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, positive integer. We will have to see whether it is coming 81, you will take common x plus y, it is equal to 1215. So x plus y is equal to 1215. So we will only write the such composite such a co-prime numbers, because co-prime numbers are such number which have only one common factor. So it is how many number of time it is coming? 15 times it will come. So sum of these number will be 15. So one we will, if take x is equal to 1, then y is equal to 15 minus x. So 15 minus 1. So it is 14. So first pair is 1 and 14. If you will take 2, you don't take 2, you take, you can take 2, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 15 and 13. So next is 2 and 13, both are co-prime. So we have to, it is not mentioned, but we have to find out the co-prime numbers pairs. X is equal to, suppose I am taking 3, 3, if you will take 3, we will get 12. 12, and 12 is not a co-prime, so we will not take 3. So if we will take 4, y is equal to 11 will come. So 4 and then 11, and then after that if I will take 5, then it will come 9, which is not a co-prime number. So if we have to take 7, then y is equal to 8. So 7 and 8 we are getting it. So 1 pairs, 2 pairs, 3, 4. So there are 4 pairs. So 4 pairs is the answer. So C is the correct answer. C will be the correct answer. So there are 4 such pairs are coming. So answer will be C. So this is the answer. So now we are coming to the next question. Each question carries 1 marks only. Each question. So we are doing the next question. See over here. Given below a graph representing the two linear equations by the line AB and CD respectively, find the area of the triangle formed by these two lines and the x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. So question number 22, solution. So see, when x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0 is equation of y axis, or simply you will understand y o y dash axis ka equation x is equal to 0 hota hai. ठीक है, तो हम लोग अब देखेंगे यहाँ पे फिगर. नाउ सी, दिस इज द फिगर वेयर दिस इक्वेशन ऑफ वाई एक्सिस, एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो, एंड नाउ द टू इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस आर गिवन. सो दे आर मेकिंग ए ट्राइंगल विद वाई एक्सिस ए सी डी. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए सी डी, two lines, and x is equal to 0 means y axis. So here if you will draw the perpendicular, suppose CM, so there are two units. So coordinate of C is 2 and 2, so 2 units. So area is equal to half into base into height, or altitude you can say altitude also. So half into CM into here the base will be AD, so base AD I have written over here, height I have written over here, so no matter. So 2 into here 1 2 3 4 5 6, so it is 6, so cancel, so 6 unit square, so this will be the answer. So see here the options, so 6 square unit. You can say square unit also, or unit square also, square unit. Okay, so hope the answer is understandable to you. I do not think that there is a problem. It is a simple question, and now we are coming to the next question. Next question is, you just see, don't. Question number 23, it is given, if tan alpha plus cot alpha is equal to 2, what will be the value of tan 20 alpha plus cot 20 alpha is equal to what? So this question is a little bit tricky, but see here, because tan alpha plus cot alpha is equal to 2 is given. So when it is equal to 2, what will be the value of alpha? For that, this is equal to 2. So if I will write the alpha is equal to 45 degree, then tan alpha and then plus cot alpha means called 45 degree. So tan alpha and 45 degree 1, cot is 1, so 2. So when alpha is 45 degree, so you will have to hit and trial, and then you will get it, alpha is equal to 45 degree. So then we will have to find out tan 20 alpha plus cot 20 alpha, and tan 20 alpha means 45 degree and plus cot 20 alpha means 45 degree. So 1 to the power 20 and 1 to the power 20, because we know that tan 45 degree is equal to 1, and cot 45 degree is also equal to 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So hope the answer is B. It is B. B is coming to. So this is the, and another method I am doing. By another method, so you just see over here. Here, if I will write tan alpha plus cot alpha is equal to 2, I am writing it sine alpha by cos alpha, and then cos alpha by sine alpha, it is equal to 2. We will take the LCM, cos alpha into sine alpha, so it is sine square alpha here. And then it is cos square alpha, it is equal to 2, as we know that sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So this implies This implies over here 1 by sin alpha into cos alpha. We are writing sin alpha first, cos alpha second. In multiplication, there is no problem. So this, so do the cross multiplication. Here is nothing but 1. So 2 sin alpha into cos alpha. I'm just telling you, in class 11, you will have to study 2 sin A into cos A is equal to sin 2A. You will have to study in higher classes. So you just mug up this formula. So it is equal to sin 2 alpha. Now, as we know that sin 90 degree is equal to 1. So sin 90 degree is equal to, in place of 1, I have written 90 degree. So 2 alpha is equal to 90 degree. So 2 alpha is equal to 90 degree. Now alpha is equal to 45 degree. And after that, you will have to do the same thing. After that, after calculating the value of alpha, you have to do the same thing. Otherwise, you will have to heat and trial method is used. And this is the proper method in which we will do the answer. According to this method, we will find the alpha. And this formula is applicable here, 2 sin A into cos B is equal to sin 2A, but it is not taught in class 10. So this is taught in class 11, trigonometry. So which you can mug up it, this formula, and then you can use it. So now we are going to the next question. Next question. See here, it is given in the question number 24. If 217x + 131y is equal to, so 217x + 131y is equal to 913, and 131x + 217y it is equal to 827. Then we will have to find the value of x plus y is equal to what. So we just add over here. So it is 8. It is 4, 3, x. And here it is 8. And then 4 and then 348 y is equal to, we will just add over here, 7 and 3, 0 and 3, 4. And then it is 17. So take 348 common. So x plus y is equal to 1740. Now x plus y is equal to 1740 divided by 348. And now, as you know, 5 times 348 into 5, we will do 5 times 44, 5 times 20 and 4 2 4 5 15, and then this, so 5 is coming, so it is equal to 5. And this is 1, so x plus y is equal to 5 is coming. So see here which of the answer is correct. So A. So here A is the options. So it is the correct answer. So hope you will understand this question. Now question number 25. It is given that the LCM of the two prime numbers P and Q. So P and Q are the prime numbers, and here it is given P is greater than Q. So P and Q are primes, prime numbers. So primes I am writing, and it is also given P is greater than Q. Then LCM in dono ka diya hua hai. In dono ka LCM hai 2, 2, 1. And we have to find the value of 3p minus q. So 2, 2, 1, taking the prime factorization of 2, 2, 1, to see whether it is divisible by any number. So 13, it is divisible by 17 times. 13 when is 13, 17. 17 when is 17. So it is equal to 17 into 13. So you can take p is the bigger one, and the smaller one is q. So P into Q, so take P is equal to 17 and Q is equal to 13. So 3P minus Q, so 3 into 17 minus 13. So it is 51 minus 13 So it is equal to 38. So C is the answer. So I hope you will understand it very well. So now question number a little bit tricky question. It is now question number 26. Question number 26. A card is drawn from a well shuffled deck of cards. What is the property that the card drawn is neither a king nor a queen? So if we know that the number of kings are 4 and number of queens are also 4. So total number of king and queen ka sum ho jayega 4 plus 4 8. So 8 ho raha hai. Iska matlab probability of king and queen it is equal to 8 by total is this 52 cards, you know, 4 2 is 4 1 is 4 4 3 is now probability neither king and or queen is equal to 1 minus probability of king and queen it is I am writing this plus 1 minus 2 by 13. So it is 13 minus 2 by 13. So it is 11 by 13 is the answer of this question. So answer C, 11 by 13. So it is A. So A is the correct answer. So here first of all what happened? Neither wala jab bhi diya hua hoga ki yahan pe neither ye na king ho na queen ho to sabse pehle to किंग और क्वीन होगा तो उसका प्रोबेबिलिटी निकालिएगा. उसके बाद आप हम लोग जानते हैं कि कोई भी इवेंट होगा और उसका कोई कम्प्लीमेंट्री इवेंट होगा यानी बार होगा तो उन दोनों का सम वन होता है नौ टीम में. तो इसीलिए यहाँ पे आपको प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ई बार बराबर वन माइनस प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ई लगा देना है और इस फार्मूला से हम लोग यहाँ माइनस घटाए हैं. ठीक है, आप लोग को पहले किंग और क्वीन या जो भी इवेंट दिया होगा नाइदर नॉर करके दे देता है तो पहले आप उसको नाइदर हटा दीजिए और उसके बाद नाइदर नॉर हटा करके किंग और क्वीन का प्रोबेबिलिटी या जो भी दिया हुआ हो उसको आप कीजिए. उसके बाद फिर जो है आप उससे आप निकाल लीजिए. तो इस तरह से आप लोग बना लीजिएगा आराम से, तो इसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 27. We are coming to question number 27. Now I'm just folding it because of this. Otherwise, it is not.